Innovations is a showcase hosted by CFAR that allows young people like myself to share their new innovative ideas about food allergies, asthma, and other related conditions.
I've talked to a lot of young people who keep telling me their ideas. And so this year, for the first time, we thought, let's have them bring their ideas to us. And let's have them talk to us and showcase them and actually get feedback from experts.
We invited high school students, undergraduates, and medical students to come and showcase their grand idea about how to improve daily life with food allergy, asthma, and any related condition.
We had some really cool people fly in from all over in the innovation space, in the tech space, in the allergy space, talk to the students and also evaluate their idea.
We had a panel of judges who actually tabulated in their scores, and we pushed out three winners. And they received a mini seed grant to actually take that to the next level.
It's really just an overall amazing opportunity to recognize and look around and see how many bright young minds there are for the future of this field.
Getting them to cultivate and ask these questions and be curious now, early, and then empowering these kids, because they will go on to make these ideas reality and make the world a better place.